Yo, y'all thought we was done? Y'all thought we was really gonna wait a whole year for another video? Nah. We gonna run it. We gonna keep it going. I got stuff for y'all coming this summer, bro. I'm about to run y'all through a couple days of my summer workout so y'all can see what I be doing. Alright, bro. We just pulled up to the complex, as y'all can see, you heard me. So, we about to go ahead and find Shelby real quick. She don't have too many athletes come and see us, so we should be able to get treatment real quick and head over to the track before it start raining, hopefully, because it looked like it about to pull down. I can't record in the actual training, like, room, because of the rules and that thing, but I'm going to sneak it as far as I can, you feel me? I'm going to show y'all what I can show y'all until they tell me something, or until I get kicked out, whichever one happened first. All right, y'all, bad news. I wasn't able to record in there because they had too many people today. I wasn't trying to, you know, get in trouble off ripping in there. And also, bro, it's raining outside. You probably can't see it's raining, but it's raining outside. So now I gotta go ahead and bound in this rain or something. Figure out what I'm about to do. We're gonna figure it out. We're gonna get it done. And I'm gonna see y'all at the track. And we're gonna. I ran out of a run. You know, I don't understand is it's freaking raining hard as heck right here. It's raining hard over here, but the sky is clear right over there, bro. How this go? I'm gonna try and see if I can document this for y'all, bro, because y'all probably don't even understand how aggravating it is living in the South, bro. Living in South Louisiana, bro. Rain all summer, bro. How am I supposed to work outside if it's raining the whole time, bro? All right, man, so we done made it to the track. I done got a little bit of wetness on me, as y'all can see. But can y'all see it now? I'm really just trying to show y'all, bro. Over here, bro, cloudy, dark as hell. And then over here, no rain. Clear, like not clear skies, but you know, it's the good clouds. The white cloud, like no rain, bro. And over here, dark. All right, bro, as y'all can see, waited a couple minutes, the rain held up for a little while, not sure which way the wind blowing. So I'm about to have to go and get this rain workout in real quick before it start raining on me again. I got I'm gonna do like 5x50 or something like that, like some short sprints. And then I got 5x100 meter bounce first time, bro. Oh, this is about to kill me. So yeah, I'm about to show y'all the workout real quick. Hopefully, let's just start raining again. And we're gonna be back, yeah. We survived it. We survived it. Yes, sir. 5x100 meter bounce. Finito. Coach B, I need some more. Come on. That's too slight. Come on now. Add the weight vest. I'm ready. But on the real, that workout kicked my behind. I ain't gonna lie to y'all. Yeah. No weights because it's Tuesday. So I'm done with the workouts for the day. That's why I'm able to give it my all. I'm lying, I'm gonna give him my all anyway. Alright, y'all, we back at the crib. We picked up some lunch. So let's see what they didn't gave us today. Cause I honestly have no idea. Ooh. What's in the bag? Let's see. Boom. Some Doritos. Alright. Boom. I don't know what this is, something wrapped up. Let's see if I can open this for y'all and see. Ew. Kind of lackluster. And then, boom. Two fruit cups. So this is what we got for lunch today, along with the Powerade. Peep all the water. So yeah, that's what I'm gonna be eating for lunch today. My first meal of the day. Which it really shouldn't be, that's terrible, bro. It is
About to be 1 o'clock and it's my first time eating today. Don't be like me. Don't. It's just not good. All right, y'all. Update on the sandwich, man. I took the tomatoes off because who likes tomatoes, if we're being honest? Grab me some Chick-fil-A. So, and then I just heated up the sandwich because, you know.
Nigga, can't eat a fucking sandwich cold.
All right, so update after the update. Sandwich actually pretty solid. I give it a 7 out of 10. Bruh, but is it just me? Chick-fil-A sauce literally go with everything, bruh. Chick-fil-A sauce definitely helping. Like, that might put it up to like an 8 out of 10. Maybe a 9. Not a 9. Probably like an 8 out of 10. Or maybe it's a 6, and it go up to an 8 with the Chick-fil-A. Yeah. Yeah. All right, y'all, so that's day one of the summer vlog. Y'all see what I had for lunch. Y'all see what I did at the practice. Tomorrow gonna be a lot more active, so stay tuned.
Right now, we just about to watch this little NBA Finals. I got the Suns winning, honestly. But we just gonna watch this little NBA Finals game.
Giannis broke. And then I'm gonna probably, you know, chill out, hop on the game, go to sleep after that. And then we gonna see y'all in the morning. All right.
We're in the weight room now. It's about 10 a.m. I don't know if y'all can hear me or not. The music kind of loud, so I ain't gonna be recording too long. But we got a little lift to get in real quick. You feel me?
All right, so I missed Monday workout. Today, Wednesday, we got a circuit. Last I wasn't here Monday, so I'm about to do the Monday workout in here instead of the circuit we got. I'm about to show y'all that. All right.
So we just finished lifting, you feel me? Protein time, you feel me? You gotta get the protein in after you lift, remember that. Always gotta get the protein in after you lift.
We about to down this real quick. And then we gonna head out. We'll see what I can find in here, man. Man, hold up. Oh, we back in the weight room. Let me introduce y'all to somebody real quick. Let me introduce y'all to somebody real quick, man. Let me tell y'all something. Before I came here, I had a 32-inch vertical. I done worked out with him. He got me to a 46 off the standing, man.
46?
Y'all gotta follow him. I'm gonna put all his stuff right there down below. Go follow the IG, the Twitter. He be giving y'all, he be dropping free game.
I do drop the free game.
Free game, man.
Wow.
Hey, man. And we back at the track. You know what it is. It's time to jump. Look at this, bro. Let's see it. Can y'all see the sky? Can y'all see the sky, bro? It's not raining, but it's raining right now. I don't know how to explain it. Like, I feel raindrops touching me, but I'm not getting wet. Like, wait. Yeah, I'm getting wet, but like, it's not raining. So I don't know if it's about to rain or not. But either way, we're about to get this jumping in. I hope y'all can see it. If not, it's because it's raining. But regardless, I'm getting this work in. I'm telling y'all that. I promise y'all that. Just finished warming up. Uncovered the mat. As you can see, we are jumping off the box. It's right there. Yeah, we are jumping off the box. It's kind of unfortunate that I got to jump after lifting, but just because of like time, I'm not coming jump out here at 8 a.m. for me to be able to go and lift at 10. So, I mean, my only option is to come jump after I work out. But we don't complain, we just grind, we just work it out. Alright, that's gonna do it for today, bro. It was, honestly, I'm gonna be honest, it was bad. It was a pretty bad day. Last week I had a really, really good jump day. This week it was pretty bad. I mean, it's okay. We just gonna be honest. I'm gonna be honest with y'all. It was bad, bro. The mat crooked. So because the mat is crooked, my mid mark is like off. So I got it where it's straight, but I'm striding into my mid, and this little section right here is where I wanted to step, like right here. But I couldn't step right there, because obviously, I mean, the cement and everything, like it's whole different surfaces. So I kept being either too far close or too far back. I couldn't get on right. So my steps all the way up to the mat was off. Like you can see the imprint where the mat used to be. So hopefully we could get the mat there soon. Let me see what time it is. Now it's 1:40. Oh, I still haven't ate yet. So I'm about to go grab some food like I did yesterday and head back to my apartment and eat. I'm gonna show y'all what we got to eat today.
All right, man, let's see what we got for lunch today. Okay, solid. See, it's a cookie, so it's deceiving, but it's probably like peanut butter or something, if I know them. What else we got? Okay, hold up. Other type of burrito. Okay, we could deal with that. Yes, sir. And the last couple things, 2 fruit cups and some trail mix.
That's a solid lunch right there. I ain't gonna lie to y'all, this is a real solid lunch right here. Plus some orange juice. Cause, I mean, I just need something to drink. Oh, y'all thought we was done for the day? Nah.
Now we come, y'all know we in here. Getting a quick little hoop session in.
My club do not be hooping.
What happened?
Don't let them lie to y'all. I come in here every week and ball. I just walked in the gym. Still got the slippers on. And I'm already on the team. Come on now. They didn't already pick me up because I'm like that.
See, man, this one I don't even go to the rec no more. All they do is argue, bro. Tell me I'm lying. All they do is argue.
All right, y'all. So that's going to do it for this video. I hope y'all enjoyed. Like, comment, subscribe. All that, you feel me, if y'all enjoy it. Let me know what else y'all want to see, what other videos y'all want coming this summer. I got a lot of free times on my hands this summer. I got some videos planned out. Let me know what y'all want to see down below. Other than that, that's it, bro. I hope y'all enjoyed. I'm going to see y'all. Peace.